Just helps you. things that build up over time as you go through your daily life, and it's time to cleanse you of that, take that negative energy out, and just reset, okay? So I want you to just close your eyes and imagine
still a lot of rock.
See another what it is. There's another piece of that stuff. Let's see. And you kind of see what I mean when I say there's just random rocks in here. I don't know why 12-year-old Maddie thought that I should keep those. There's a bunch of teeny tiny pieces in here of that really pretty reflective stone. And then there's some green pieces too. This could be green aventurine maybe, but please keep in mind that I am not good at identifying crystals. Book that I recently got.